chicken and carrot. It's named the Dewey Farm.